purpose is to serve here the community, the research community at the U of L and neighboring academic institutions, as well as industry, and provide materials characterization services. Of course, our main goal is to work on research related to the energy, renewable energy problems. So here in this facility, we have a number of instruments, very advanced, most of them very advanced instruments, which allows to look at the materials property from very, very basic, very important perspectives. We look at the materials structure, how materials are built, starting from the atomistic level, because we are here in the Center for Renewable Energy Research. The main question one can ask: how this is relevant to the renewable energy research? And of course, my answer is very simple. Materials, the properties of materials and materials development is in the very core center of the renewable energy research, because materials are used basically in at any stage of the development of renewable energy technologies. For example, if we think about solar cells can be developed only if materials of a very specific properties are developed. And now, of course, we know that there are many solar cells already existing, but what's at stake at this moment and what's the real challenge is to find materials which will be more efficient in converting solar energy into electricity. So now we are trying to either develop or find, identify new materials which will be much more efficient in converting solar energy into electricity. Another very important aspect, energy storage. Of course, we know that one of the most promising is lithium-ion battery technology, but again, the existing technology or the existing materials provide only certain capacity and some certain level of storage. So we have to look and we have to develop new materials which will allow much higher density and longer durability storage.